Good morning, students and staff. It's time for the morning announcements. Today is Thursday, October 15th, 2020. I hope everyone is having a terrific morning so far. It's going to be a gorgeous day. Make sure you get all of your work done and work really hard so you can get outside and enjoy the sunshine this afternoon. Remember, put first things first. We have one birthday today. Noah in pre-K is celebrating his birthday. Happy birthday, Noah. We hope you have an awesome day. I want to thank our third grade students, parents, and teachers, and Ms. Jackson for a great Zoom meeting last night. Boys and girls, continue to work really hard. We're extremely proud of you, third graders, and all of our students. Get those iReady minutes in. You want to make sure that you are on that iReady train next week, and let's see who's going to earn those trophies again next week. At this time, if you'll stand and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance, we'll get our Thursday started. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Staff members, students, and parents, I hope you have a terrific Thursday. Let's work hard because together we are ACOC. Make it a great day.